Women engaged in small-scale businesses today gathered at the new party headquarters in Kamocha to appeal to the party leaders to intervene in the skyrocketing prices of commodities. These include, among others, market vendors, food vendors, those with payments from the five divisions of Kampala.
Tewali kizamu maanyi nga kulaba nga bakyala bamaama abannakazadde b'eggwanga beenyigidde mu nsonga ey'okukyusa obulamu bwabwe n'okukyusa.
Among their issues that the soaring economic situation has pushed many of them out of business, they claim they can no longer fend for themselves as well as look after their children. Flavia Kalule, the head of the NUP Women's League, urged women to participate in the forthcoming elections for local council women leaders.
We are going into elections of the women councils. We call upon you all to make sure that you contest, stand up as candidates and contest in the various positions we have in this country for every village and every zone. We have only 5 positions we are looking for and we are rallying women for in every zone and every village. We need the chairperson of every village, we need the vice chairperson of every village, we need a secretary, we need a publicity secretary and we need a treasurer for every village in Uganda.